not too too long. I've probably only got a couple hours on it. It's a very fun game, however, I very much enjoy it. I realized there was a streamer mode and thought maybe I should stream it. If I'm not mistaken, streamer mode does change things about the game. Like it adds in like a voting system. Yeah. So I'm not very good at this game. I still have a lot to learn about it. I'm just gonna go in. I gotta get the aim down for these guns soon. I really hope, since I don't have any viewers right now, that this doesn't just like auto vote and give me something that screws me up. There also seems to be some like slight delay in the game as well. Does not normally have this kind of delay. It's very unfortunate. Although I should take the game going slower to my advantage. Okay. So, for just a moment, I am going to go mess around with my settings. See if I can't get this to work properly. So, I have played with the settings just a little bit. It still seems to be running a little slowly. Oh well. It is what it is. Might be the streamer feature slowing it down. So yeah, it just randomly gives me things. I am not gonna go into streamer mode again. Because I'm just shooting acid all over the place. That's unfortunate. I don't want there to be acid everywhere. Slow, I'm still missing my shots. Should be taking advantage of this. An egg. Okay, I guess it. Can't see because that little thing there. Just egg. It is okay. I thought it was like a slimy egg or something, and I just couldn't read the word. No, it's just egg. Wonder if it has the same effect being thrown as like everything else does. Well, by everything else, I mean the other eggs. Something random again. I'm gonna shoot that box by accident. Oh, that was kind of on purpose. was right beside it. Okay, I thought I was getting stuck there. I don't know what shiny orb. Alright, time to use this. What does a shiny orb do? What happens if you kick it, you wonder? Do I kick it specifically? Bad place for it to be. Hey, I gained 50% max HP. I kicked gold chunks off of it. That is amazing. Okay, so I need to go find a spot where I can just like, here, I just kick it up against the wall here. If I could aim my kicks. This is what I get for being greedy. So I wonder if it's just because I kicked it too many times in a row, or if it's because it just has so many kicks. More experimentation is needed. Don't necessarily want to explore down there. Every time I've played, the right of the screen has led me to... Okay, I guess I'm going over this way anyway. Well, it just takes me back up to there. I guess I should have figured the way it was going. Every single time I've gone to the right of the screen, it's led me to like this mini-boss thing. For boss, I'm not sure. He's a big boy. And I've died every single time I've encountered him. Another wand would be nice. Myself with some mud. Move ground. Oh no. Oh my goodness. I'm gonna die right now. Oh, can I make it in there? Do I get... No, I burned to death anyway. Okay, so I'm gonna click quit. Oh, I closed the game. See, I wanted to go to do a new game, just without streamer mode enabled, and then I quit, because I'm smart like that. Alright, so. Streamer mode off, new game. Let's let's try this again. I also tried going to the left on the starting screen here, and I got something called the Touch of Greed. And it, that was wonderful. It essentially caused all the rocks around me to turn into cursed rocks or something like that, and they hurt me. A circle of shielding. Actually aim at them thing instead of pointing way off to the side of the screen, but where's the fun in that? Also, oh, that's wood. That's not part of the background this time. Bombs. So I want to use a bomb here. Now I can go down over here. Just worm tunnels. Am I oily now? If I wasn't before, I am for sure now. Circle of Thunder. I just jumped into that because I'm a genius. Ambrosia potion. I'll just wash off the oil with some blood, you know? I might as well just spray some teleportatium on myself. Oh my god, I found the worm! There's multiple worms. There's two different portals here. Oil potion. What in the hell? Is there just a worm stuck on that contraption? Is that what I'm seeing? Maybe that just already triggered it. Okay, this shoots saws, and it's on shuffle. All I really have to clear are the bombs, but I'm right beside the thing, so I'm just gonna take this for now. So let's try it out first. That's not bad. I'm gonna leave now and go get some HP. Oh, I think I triggered the trap. Okay. Got a gold nugget first. There we go. Electric torch, fire bolts, sea of water, oil cloud. I'm just gonna got rid of my bombs, so I guess it wouldn't necessarily be a bad thing to have them. I've never used the electric torch before. So I'm gonna buy that. Firebolt I can also use. I have 38 left, so do I buy bombs or do I buy the spark bolt? It's the worm crystal, I think. I broke it earlier in the game because I didn't know that, well, I was actually basically just testing black holes and I shot one down there and lo and behold, oh, you want to know what? I knew that was going to happen. I know that water reacts with electricity. I didn't know if it was like an act. Actually, I didn't know that it was an active spell. Sorry, a passive spell. As in, it is always active. To the mines. It smells like soil after rain. It's a pleasant smell. I like that smell. Oh, that's a bomb. That's all gonna blow up as soon as that fire hits it. Yeah, there it goes. There's a weird purple thing down there. It's all on fire though. I have chaotic polymorph. Oh, did I just turn all of that into ice? This is just ice. This is, looks way more powerful than it actually is. What in the hell am I now? What do? Nothing? Am I just like a ghost or something? Oh, I am a deer that can just walk up the side of walls or levitate. I'm not sure what's going on there. Flying ant. Okay. One of these slimy eyeball boys. Around me, some sort of field, of course, but like, is it a shield? Is it? Oh my goodness, what have I done? My attacks are hostile. What the hell? I am a frog. Now I'm Fire Boy. Pulling things in towards it, it seems. Doesn't matter which way I have. Oh, that's what's changing sides with the. Not the gun. It's weird. What did I just throw? What are these? It's just meat. I'm gonna go eat a bunch of meat. It's fine. There we go. This is what I always wanted. Poor fools coming down here to die. Wonder if any more of them are gonna drop down. Explodey thing. Alright, so I guess I just do this and try again. Ah yes, sniper rifle. That's it, that is an enjoyable weapon, you know? Oh, I'm an ant again. Well, I got to start with chaotic polymorph. What in the hell am I? Okay, I really hope that these aren't tracking attacks that I'm shooting here. Something else just yeeted itself to death down here. Okay, I like free gold. What am I now? I'm actually too big to fit through that. And I'm too big to stand here as this guy. I'm a sniper boy again. I am a mushroom. Wait, I'm releasing fungal spores. What's flammable gas? That's neat. I have no idea what this is. The three-eyed thingy. It's stuck. Right. Oh, did this guy actually digging through? No, he's just making it black. Okay. I don't don't think there's any enemies other than the worms that can just dig through this. I don't know. I am fire. Will I die if I go in the water? Ah! Why was I still on fire? Jelly again. I don't know why I gotta be a jelly. Fish. Am I gonna just die because I can't breathe? Get nice and wet just in case. Does wetness stay when I change back? No. I'll be before I get to be a worm again. Because, like, I don't know if I can swim back up there. Okay. I'm a dragon lamb or something. Portal deeper. Yeah, I don't know if I can swim all the way up to that. No, probably. Yes. When you're polymorphed, you only get 2 HP. Nice. That is what we like to see. I have snow. To write it down this time. Oh my goodness, my aim. Okay. I'm gonna move some stuff so I can actually aim. That, I think, is the idea. Oh. Please don't blow up the chest. Kill that guy by all means. I blew up the chest. And he kicked down the vial. I can't get that gold that's on fire. That's a wand, I think. Aha, it was in a Noil electricity trap. Sparkle. I see it start zapping and that mule you just die. Slime ball. Thank you. So that one actually does max out my mana after a while. It's just Toxic Sludge to this dropping. Yeah, Toxic Sludge. And it's leaving like a trail of it on the ground as well. Unless it could just shoot forever. To an enemy, I just machine gun them. I sit back, so all this stuff's gonna blow up in a sec. Gold piece went up top. Interesting. Stop eating their bodies. I killed them, not you. Get nice and wet. Then run and gun. Potion of the sword down there. Is that teleportadium? Teleportadium? No, freezing vapor. Interesting. Oh, that's. Look at the mana max and a huge capacity. I'm out 136. It's not good, but it's not bad either. It's definitely not ideal. Two of them on there isn't actually gonna make it cast any faster. I do it like this. Eh, not ideal. I wonder how volatile these glitter bombs are. It's got nothing equipped right now. Summon egg, double scatter, spark bolt, explosion of brimstone, vertical barrier, disc projectile, chainsaw, chain bolt. Okay, chain bolt I've gotten before, has always been a good investment. Then we get chainsaw as well. I don't know what vertical barrier does, so I'm going to get that as well. Double scatter spell, and then I have 30 left. Oh, I thought I grabbed the firebolt and I don't have enough for it. Oof. Brimstone or another spark bolt. Or I could grab that, but honestly, I'm gonna be using chain bolt. That's gonna be my go-to. Thin vertical barrier that harms passing creatures, including you. Vaporize barrier. I see. Otherwise, it's just a chainsaw made for digging. Okay, I wanted to try out this one as well. But always. Double casts. I think I just used this, honestly. And I just chuck this first wand. That to the fishies. I was just gonna shoot every time, but that's fine. But I put that on there so that I'd have something. Honestly, I don't need to use the double scatter spell right now. This is a lot of castily though. If I did this instead. I almost feel like that's worse. It is worse. No, it's the same. Okay, so the real question. Do I put it on this big wand? No. It's castly, it's also shit. I don't know how much damage these are actually going to do. A fiery explosion. Is this going to cast at the end of my wand? I need to know. That's exactly what it does. Right at the end of my one. Okay, so this and this are things that will 100% just kill me if I use them right now. I need to tack them on with modifiers of a sort. Because there are other forms of modifiers. That being said, onward and forward is my attack you want. I'm gonna reorganize these quickly. Leave that one over there. You constantly fire a devastating plasma beam. I guess some things. Try to do some mining with the chainsaw and the plasma beam. It's not going nearly as well as I thought it would, or had hoped it would. Doesn't go through the gray rock. Or at least not that rock there. Or if it is, this is going very, very slowly. Oh, it is. It's just going very, very slowly. I think. Yep. Okay, that was a bad decision, I think. Especially considering that I'm now vaporizing water when I enter it. And I'm also going to just demolish wood. Oh, I don't just immediately ignite the gunpowder. Okay. Let's clear this like this then. Just go walk over here and yeah, bada boom bada bing. There's some gold just down here that I want to mine too. This will be easier to go through the wood. This gold down here as well. There's a glowy red dot there. I love how mining also gets you currency. But at least these things aren't a problem anymore. Oh, it's on the ground. Is it a mine? It's a mine. Bury myself. Jeez. Thinks it's useful in some circumstances. It's just very, very slow for mining. This is the one I want. I wish I had the drill. I had the drill earlier today when I was playing, and it just made digging through rocks so easy. Just carving myself a nice little place to stand. One of these days I'll get through there. This is some thrilling gameplay footage right here. Doesn't get much more intense than this. Just ever so slowly mining through. In the very top right corner, under my bars and money there, I can see one of the wands spinning as well. Was this gold worth it? Probably not. Am I doing it anyway? Yes. Gold right there, why can't I have it? Yeah, I'm done with this. Oh, I can't even look at those things. Oh, I should spray some snow on myself. There we go. Oh yes, the quickest way to put fire out. I am mining to this, they're gonna mine quickly. Take it on you, see what it does. Okay, so. Double spell, burst of air, downwards bolt bundle. Wait, does this mean it just shoots air and then shoots a bunch of air down? Go to a more clear area. Interesting. Okay. the next way to go. HP, glorious, glorious HP, new wands. And 217. Okay, so I can't buy that first one. I don't know what that. Fire trail. That's all. Is this a this looks like a teleport wand. Target closer to you. Shuffle, so it's not actually that good. Let's also shuffle over this one. No. Cast it, and that's 0.02. That's glorious. Its recharge time is 1.6 though. I think I take this one over this one because it's not on a shuffle. Put those up here for now. Let's go see what I've got for perks. Spells. That's glorious. Okay. Now to take everything off. Everything else. Okay, those two can stay the same for now. Move these up here. Fire trail is unnecessary. Scatters, double spell. I need a trigger spell to be able to use that or that, I think. Okay, so. Not have enough mana to use these. Mana drain 80, 90. So no. I cannot use the two of these spells together. Oh. If I shoot this down. There's bombs directly below me. Okay. Do this. Make this a full DPS wand. Do it like that. This one doesn't shuffle. Oh wait, so I wonder what the breath of air is like pointed downward if I double cast with that. Mana drain 5, geez. I had a moment there where I just could not read it. Guess it just drops the same type of bomb. How fast is that with? That's not bad. I think I would rather have that, and then you multicast and a bunch of these here for now. Just have this one. I wonder if things like this work on this. Like, is it all spells or is it just spells that go behind it? That's the bottom one. Oh. Okay, so maybe not fire. But that as a whole could be a nuke. It casts all 5 spells at once. Oh. So hold on, if I do this instead. It's 5 of those. I gotta go find one of the statues and shoot it, because it shows me damage. 15. Okay, so it actually is hitting for a bunch more damage. Okay. Take this off. So now it's just modifiers. As long as it has the mana. Wait, something weird is happening now. What's the recharge on this? 42. Chainsaw. I actually need all my ones now. I've made them semi-decent. Some mad gold nuggets there. To wander a day. A firebolt with no casts. Good run. Looks like a concentrated light. Use charge and triple spell. Alright, shuffle though. Oh my god, I was just... I'm dead here if I get hit. Oh, and I'm sitting here pointing down like a freaking genius. Thank you. that? That's flammable gas. To know that flammable doesn't necessarily mean not breathable, regardless of what I assumed. Enemy. Let's get bringing me a wand. What a wonderful guy. Looks like there's another one just over there. I am so dangerously low on health. I don't know if this is a trap or not. I don't think it is, but never be too safe. Variable freeze charge and triple spell. They say I wanted a firebolt. It's whatever, I guess. What I'm worried about is what happens when I get through all this. There we go, I managed to do it. An explosion at a distance is fantastic. I'm stuck. See, I'm concerned with going down there. So I can already tell it's gonna be unpleasant. Oh my god, yeah, there it is. That's still not my best. Here we go. Just gonna adjust my screen here. The bouncy balls and the rocks. Oh, that's not the best. I did not mean to do that. I wanted some water. Everything is on fire down there. Wonderful. Oh, now I'm in oil. Wonderful. Oh, now I'm drowning in oil. Even better. Gotta wash the oil off here. I think it's greatly unfortunate. I just dumped a bunch of oil all over that wand. What was it? Shield? Stillness. Field of freezing magic. Interesting. I just suddenly lost. Oh, it's because more things are catching on fire. How rude of them. Let me help you with that. You know what? Sometimes projectiles just do not work in the way I think they're going to. Shoot enough of them, it'll work eventually. Thank God that I'm covered in their blood. You know, instead of using my scroll wheel, I should just press the number. It might stop me from panicking a little bit more. Blah, blah, blah. I have no idea what's going on in there, but I don't like it. One of them has a wand, that's what's going on. Thank you for delivering me a wind wand. I appreciate it. That one. Oops. Wish this fire would spread, to be honest. I guess if it doesn't want to, I can just put one of these down. Shoot a bunch of these fucking things at it because there's a piece of meat in the way now. And eventually one of these should hit it. See? Just like that, it was planned. shower and my stuff up. Just gonna run to the fire. Some barrels stuck on each other. This is not a dead end. Let's see, there's a trapped eye boy there, it seems. And that just eats them. A lot is going off, going on off screen, I think. It suddenly just lagged a lot. Can't do anything. I'm just gonna die. It's fine. Spam shoot. Okay, I gotta go. I'm gonna die. Oh, that was a horrible decision. Here we go. And bring a teleportable bubble spark. Dropper bolt. Light. Okay, so in this case I think I purchased torch and I purchased chainsaw for the same one. And mistral as well, I guess. I've never used dropper bolt before, so I have no idea what it does. And I grab this guy for quality of life. Alright, so just shift click all of these. Try it. Set that one up like that. Okay, so dropper bolt. Very heavy explosive bolt. Very heavy, so this is like something you literally use. Ooh, that would go really good with a trigger, I think. Okay, so make this an attack wand. Actually, that's best as attack wand. If I have number two on, yeah, this one seems all around faster as well, so toss this one, toss this one, and then extra health, 50% extra max health. Ooh. See, I'm not gonna live for long enough for late game. See, if I actually do live into late game this time, I'm going to deeply regret having grabbed that now as opposed to later. Not a lot of damage, you know. See, I thought Firebomb was like the limited thing that you got like 25 of, but maybe I was wrong. Interesting. I see. Well, I'm most likely not going to be using those spore pods. This is shovels. Shuffle spells per cast 1. Simultaneously cast 3 spells. Triple. See, I wish shuffle was none, because if shuffle was none, it'd be even better. There's no shuffle on this one. It's double spell. It's a triple spell on there. Oh, I already cast 3 per. Still recharge time though. Alright, that's a cast delay of 0.15. And it just feels so slow. They just put double cast on here. And then I think that would be sufficient. As for this one, I'm not gonna bring the chainsaw. This, I think, by itself is going to be better. With that, okay, so that's always double casting those. See, this one's slower because it casts 3 per. And it doesn't have shuffle. So if I just use this one. Actually, I can be properly damage testing these. Is there anything else I'm gonna get? Chaotic Path. Triple Scatter, Freeze Charge. I like arrows as a DPS option. DPS check. That delay is what's really killing me. It's not much, but it's more than enough to cause a problem. I'm sorry, what does always cast mean? Casts mean and I can't get the tooltip to go up. Just leave those behind. This is my mining one for now. I guess I just leave those behind too. Honestly, these two wands are nice, sure. This is just an all-around better version of this one here. Yeah. Yeah, I guess get rid of that green one too. I'll leave my mining one back there for now. Go with as well. Actually dig through this now. force of it's also pushing me back. Carve through that. Okay. Before I go too far, I believe this is what I want to do. Yeah, that 1 mana is more than too much right now. So far as I know, this is called a worm crystal. Yeah, worm crystal. I accidentally broke one of these one time. Guess that's what I'm here to do this time as well. Safe. That's fine. I'm not gonna anger the gods as well, though. Oh, immediately a new wand. Bubble spark, a bouncy and accurate spell. Stuck. There we go. Honestly, I'm just gonna be going between these two a lot. If I'm not mistaken, I just picked up a small moon. Oh my shit! God damn, that was rough. That was rough. Alright, I went to go start a new one, but I actually think I'm gonna call it here. Thanks for watching if you did. Have a great night.